If equipped, blind spot monitoring, or BSM, uses two sensors in the rear bumper to let you know when other drivers enter your blind spot zones from the rear, front, or side. When you start the engine, the BSM warning light will shine in both outside mirrors to confirm activation. The BSM detection zone covers about one lane on either side of you. The zone starts on the side and extends back toward the rear. The system activates at speeds above 6 miles per hour or 10 kilometers per hour. If an object enters the blind spot zone from either side of the vehicle, the BSM light will appear in the corresponding outside mirrors. A warning will also be issued if a driver comes up from behind and enters the rear detection zone, or if you use your turn signal in a direction the system senses another driver in that detection zone. If the difference in speed between you and the other driver is greater than 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour, a warning will not be issued. To ensure system function, always keep the rear bumper clear of dirt, snow, and other debris. And don't block the area with foreign objects like bumper stickers or bicycle racks. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.